There we go. Kate, Madeline.
That's it.
Good job, Madeline!
Take it down.
Go,
take
Madeline.
It down. Help her out.
Go, Madeline!
I wish we had more games.
Me too.
It's just easier in every aspect of everything.
I've been splitting with Shadows. Driving.
It's easy
for the girls. I know. Seems like one thing.
Now, what does your son do?
He's doing flag football with his father.
Okay.
Tuesdays and Thursdays. So he was saying he would like to see her play, but since it's on Saturday, he hasn't been able to see her. I'm glad he's doing that with him. Well, he's coaching with the other coach.
Let's go, Cole!
And he needs to move on.
My son's been playing football
since
he
was
young. Flag, and he just went to practice.
Oh, so wait a minute. Is he in flag with Donnie?
No. He's in 7th grade.
Oh, okay.
But he's still...
It's not Challenger flag, then.
No.
I didn't know they had a rainbow flag. There's no way Donnie.
No, they have flag in Basking Ridge till 8th grade, I think.
That's where they keep forgetting you're not in
one. Right. No. I'm in Millington. Yeah. Get it out. Oh my gosh.
Good try, Maggie!
Switch to tennis.
Wow.
Good job, Caitlin! Who are you with it?
So I just heard yesterday Paul got on the house.
So is anybody else going?
I don't know.
Do you know?
She wrote an email to the team. She didn't say.
I saw that.
Yeah, she didn't specifically. I mean, you know, if anybody wants to go,
I have to talk to the girl.
I did ask. They are still taking field players, but you got to get on it quick. So the woman's name is Ainsley. I mean, you can find her name in the email on the website.
She's the head.
I agree.
She can.
My cousin.
The white line on this field.
I thought it was orange.
But yeah, but they were.
He's calling it on the white.
Be smart, Evan. Be smart. Get open for our Lord. Yeah. Right there.
Have been playing really well. It's just our competition has been tough.
We have a tight, yeah. I think, I don't know how they do it exactly, but we're in like a tougher
conference, right?
Conference, that's it.
Behind you, Warren!
But I think it's better because then it pushes them.
We need to win. We need to win some games.
We need some wins, too, yes. We don't want to go off season and not have any wins. But JP's winning, no?
No.
One or two games?
None.
You guys haven't won a game?
None.
Behind you, Becca!
Come on, spread out. Wait. Stub, it looked like, but I don't know why they blew the whistle on that.
Go, Maggie!
Well, I want to, but you know what? Now it's too low, I think.
No, I hate when that happens.
Oh, I thought someone was getting carded. I thought someone was getting carded.
Who?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I was here.
It wasn't your cousin? Her dad and I are first cousins.
Oh, wow.
My mom and his mom are sisters. They're both gone. They're sisters.
Wow. Small world.
Yes. Pregnant with Clara, wasn't she?
She's twins?
Taryn is a twin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A boy or a girl?
She has a girl, then a boy, and then two girl twins.
Taryn has a twin sister?
Taryn has a twin sister, yeah.
Are they identical?
No. Taryn's short. Adele's tall.
And obviously she doesn't play field hockey, right?
Yeah, no, she's really about singing. She used to. They both used to play lacrosse, too, a little bit. You know, how they like try this and then they do it for a while and then they stop. But Taryn's always been the sportier one.
Get open for her!
Where's the ball?
Here we go.
Here we go.
That's it.
The ball back!
Get the camera. That's it.
Nice! Nice, Maggie!
Yeah, push it in! Push it in!
What?
You guys gotta move your feet!
That's the coach from Long Hill, from the rec.
Mm-hmm.
She wants to play, so. Maggie's had some beautiful crossovers. Maggie's had some beautiful crossovers to the front of the goal. I mean, one of these has got, she's so close. There she goes.
Come on, Maggie!
Yeah.
Oh, who's there? Rip her, they tripped her.
Good job.
Put your stick down. Yes.
Good job, Caitlin. Come on, pal. Open. Aim it when you can.
You said Heather's doing the whole game or just the goalie?
No, I'm just doing goalie. She's, no, yeah, she's doing the whole game. I guess because it's here. And she's here because our girls are playing.
Now, do they put it up on YouTube or anything? Or do they, what do they do with the video?
That's a good question. I'll ask her.
Because I don't know, because I know my husband always puts his games for my son's sports, so he just puts it on YouTube.
I hear her say she uploads it, and the girls watch it. Yeah, go ahead, rebound it in, rebound it in, come on. Yeah, pressure.
Ah, so close.
Pressure.
That's it.
Nice. Yeah, definitely. Closer to the goal.
Yeah. was there on the whole?
We played JV Bridgewater, but we didn't play against the rest of the teams. It was weird. I was talking to my friends from Bridgewater, but they were all like, yeah, we have the rest of the team on the team. And I'm like, well, we're not playing them.
What do you mean, a regular stick?
She just picked up being bald as a freshman.
Oh.
Her freshman year, we didn't know she was going to be bald, so we surprised her with a stick. And then she starts playing goalie. And I'm like, oh, I have a different one. So she didn't want me to get her a goalie stick. I was trying to get her.
So if you're taping a whole game, what I'll do is I'll talk to coach and see if I can give you an account and how to up. You can just upload it, and then they can decide if they want it broken down or just to view.
Okay. Because I know with my girls, like, to see, they have something in their mind. Yeah, they. Yeah. I taped one of the scrimmages, and I haven't had a chance.
Well, this, once you upload it, and you can just upload it and view it, or we can have it submitted. So I'll talk to her and see how she wants to do it. And if she wants, I don't know, we just started with this one. Well, I'm not going to leave. She's like, I don't like not being there when they're in.
Yeah.
She keeps getting the sun side, too.
Yeah. That's hard. She's all about rocky stuff. I told her rocky stuff. So now she's all about, how do I make it work? Which is good. on my email, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, your daughters, maybe. Keep it, keep it.
Let's go!
Good luck.
Thank you. Good game.
Yes.
Marcy,
they're
rocked.
They're playing well, too.
Thank you.
It's our ball!
Yeah.
Why? Nice! Ah.